It's a team filled with speed, experience, and leadership. But there's something else unique about this group that makes them winners.
In my opinion, these kids probably are more willing to work harder than any kids I've coached, and I've been coaching a long time.
The Blue Devils are undefeated in all local meets this year, and much of that has to do with the attitude on this team.
It's to the point where we push each other to do well, so everybody wants to do well for each other, so we don't let each other down.
We all kind of flock to surrounding teammates and stuff and just work hard together.
Now, producing great athletic teams at Columbus High School is nothing new, but this current cross-country team has something that previous teams of the past have not.
I get a lot of energy out of these kids. After teaching all day long, I come out here, usually I'm kind of tired, as are they. They work hard in the classroom, and I get around them. They're fun to be around. They're easy to be around. They work hard, and they really do give me a zest.
Columbus has 6 weeks left in the season and has high goals as they enter their final laps.
My goals as a team are definitely to improve personally, to improve our times individually, and also to win state. As seniors, we have two under our belt, and I think it would make us happier than to have three.
For WLTC NBC 38 News, I'm Jeremy Babin.